When I shared using toilet paper on silicone molds to make impressions over on my YouTube channel, you guys absolutely loved that video, but you did request to see a smaller version. So I'm going to put the details in the caption on how to do small pieces, but if you want to see what I do with this after it's finished, make sure that you like and follow for part 2.